Now, the incumbent likes to brag about having endorsements from all major law enforcement organizations, but I would consider the endorsement of the Seattle Police Officers Guild pretty major. What do you think?
Apparently they want to go off the ground.
There's actually a lot of people on their videotape.